Welcome to the start of the fourth round game. Sand Hills versus Chadron, a 2001 Class B state tournament. Both teams are undefeated. Both teams had some good close games earlier. It's a beautiful night for baseball. Chadron's visiting. Sand Hills are home. First up at the plate, it's going to be A.J. Grant for Chadron. Second up will be Spencer Parrish. Third up, Jake McClain. 1, 2, and 3. And the pitcher on the mound for Sand Hills, their number one pitcher. He's only got 3 innings left, so he's going to have to be humming pretty good. So here we go. Let's play some ball. Got 2-0 on him right now. He hit the big old foul ball out there in right field. A.J. Grant gets some meat on the ball right off the bat. Got 2 strikes, 2-2. Grant starts him off, a little blooper to the pitcher. Next batter up is Spencer Parrish. Ball 2. Strike 1. Get some sign from the coach. Ball 3. The 3-1 pitch. So Spencer takes first base. Next batter up. And Chadron has a runner on base, Jake McClain. Gets through, goes first. Chadron advances to third base. Runner Jake Crane gets one through first base. Couldn't quite handle it. And Shatter's got runners on second and third here with one out. Next batter up, Casey Kuhn. Casey's got one strike on him right off the bat. One and one. And strike two. There's the ball. Here comes Spence. He's out. Good hustle by the catcher there. Good hustle by the catcher. That's two outs. Kuhn's got two and two with two outs. Foul ball. High ball. Full count.
Good job, Casey. Go, bud.
Pitch is coming to him. And he hits a big one out there. Catches it at the fence. Casey Kuhner gets a big hit. Doesn't quite make it. That takes us through the top of the first inning. Louis Brezina coming out to the mound. Defensively for Shatter. Second base, Jeremiah Callahan. Shortstops, A.J. Grant. Third base is Mike Sandstrom. Out in left field is Casey Downs. Center field, Spencer Parrish. Right field, Jake McClain. Playing first base tonight. It's going to be Casey Kuhn. Just had that big hit, almost to the fence, but they caught it right there at the edge. So we'll see if the Shattern defense can pull it up. 1-2-3. Louis Brezina on the mound. Catching behind the plate is going to be Riley Nemeth. Strike one, one and one. Come on, Kirk. Be a hitter.
one, Kurt.
Two and two. Strike three. Rivasina puts the first one down. Strikes first batter out. Saturn has one out. Strike. Step into him, buddy. Step into him. Fouls it off. Got two strikes against him right now. He's coming out throwing some good strikes. Everybody's playing deep back here on second and first. Fouls it off. That's one ball, two strikes. Saturn has one out, second batter. Strike three. He takes the third one home. Louis strikes out the first two batters. He's definitely humming there. He's humming it well. He got a hit right there. And Chatterton retires from 1-2-3. So at the end of the first inning, the score is 0-0. Chatterton has three hits. We'll have to see what they come out with the bats. Getting them pumped up there a little bit. Top of the second inning. Number five batter, Jeremiah Callahan's up to plate. That's a way, buddy. That's control. Looking confident in the plate. And he hits one up to bloopers out to second base. Chatterton has one out. The next batter up, Riley Nemeth, number six. Gets his signs. Casey Downs is up to the bat. Chatterton has two outs, two up, two down.
Up
Second base. Casey Downs gets on first base. And Shattern has a base runner with two outs. Next up, Mike Sandstrom. Gets back to the pitcher again. Well, the pitcher's having a busy night. Shattern gets retired. We go to the bottom of the second inning. Coming out to the mound, Louis Brezina. Second inning, score 0-0. Fourth game of the 2001 state tournament. Both teams are undefeated. Takes one, second base. Jeremiah Callahan makes the play at second. It's a nice little toss over there.
Good job, buddy. Smile, man.
Fouls it off. Strike one. Ball one. Strike two. Louis definitely staying on top of him tonight. So far, it's been a pitcher's game. And he called him off. Good job.
That's the way to call it off, Case. Good job.
Two up, two down. Shattern has two outs. He hits a foul ball. Strikes him out. That's three outs. So, Louis Brezina retires. 1-2-3. Shattern's looking like they got some momentum here. And he brings some bats back out.
They need to bring some bats. Get some base runners. So it's the top of the third inning. Louis Brezina is up to bat. Bottom of the order. Spread your feet apart, Louis. Spread your feet apart. There you go. Louis goes down 1-2-3. Top of the order. Back up with A.J. Grant. It's a sign from the coach. Jay Grant's up there. Ball two, 2-1. No out, one out, excuse me. Go to a full count. He fouls it off. Protects the plate. AJ's the number one batter, top of the order. One out. Top of the third inning. 0-0. Fouls another one out. Puts him down with two outs. Next batter up, Spencer Parrish.
Number 11, Spencer.
Two outs. So, two up, two down. Gets a sign. Spencer Parrish at the plate, the number two batter. 3-0 pitch. Spencer Parrish is running the bases. He's on base.
First or second.
Shattern has a base runner with two outs. Next batter, Jake McLean.
Let's go, Jake. Come on now. Go.
Gets him right there. He hits a little blooper. Shattern gets retired. 1-2-3. No defensive changes for Shattern. Takes him out. Shattern retires first batter. One out. Rich went out to the, just over the shortstop. It's a first base hit. Strike one. So Sandhills has a runner on base. One out, one strike. Two strikes. Louis on top of him. Strike three. Batter's out. So, Sandhills has two outs. Got a runner on first base. Fouls it off. All fielders are out there and ready. Casey down. Spencer Parrish. Jake McLean. Count, two balls, one strike. Two and two, right there. So, base runner on first base. Two outs. And they got him out. They got him out. Riley Nemeth makes a heck of a throw out there to second base.
J.C. Callahan makes the tag. Chatter needs to bring some bats out. They got 1, 2, 3 there. They need to bring some bats out and get after it here. Defensive changes for the Sand Hills.
Number 16, Carl.
New pitcher. Brings us a new center fielder. This batter up, Casey Kuno. 1-1. No out. It's top of the fourth inning. Score is 0-0. Number four batter, Casey Kuhn. He makes a hard shot, picked up by third base, thrown out at first. Next batter up, Jeremiah Callahan, number five batter. Chatter needs to get some base runners, needs to get some bats going. Moved into a B-hack. Fouls it off, he's protecting the plate.
Now you're on him, JT. Let's go, bud. Come on now.
Two and two. He fouls it off again, protecting the plate. A 3-2 count, full count. Pitcher's got to come to him. One out, top of the fourth. And he makes a shot, it goes out to second base. J.C. Callahan's on base. That's the way, buddy, let's run some bases now, it's fun. Next batter up, Riley Nemeth. Get some signs. It's gone. He's the second base. Chatham has runners on first and second.
That's it.
Next batter up, Casey Downs.
Let's go, Casey Downs. Come on now. That's it.
There's a bunt. comes to first. He's out there. Runners advance to second and third. That's a great bunt. Advanced him to second and third base. Saturn has runners on second and third. With two outs. Mike Sandstrom's at the plate.
Go, Mike. Come on, bud, you can do it.
Takes a big swing. Counts one and one. Inside.
Mike, get them hands ready. Got to be ready.
Counts two and one. He hits a blooper, and they catch him out right there. So, some great defense happening out there. Chadwin takes the field, leaves runners on second and third. No defensive changes for Shatter. Mike Sandstrom's at third. A.J. Grant's at short. Jeremiah Callahan second. Casey Kuhl, first base. Jake McClain's out in right field. Spencer Parrish is in center. Casey Downs out in left field. Got one ball. It's a nice hole shot out there. So Sandhill starts off with a base hit. Base runner on first. Louis throws strike one.
Hey, make sure we get him out on the ground ball. Yeah.
They got him at second base. They got him at second base. The Shattern has one out.
Caleb Meltzer, number 00.
Tell you what, 21, you leave your attitude outside.
Sorry, that's number 33,
Alcorn. Here we go. Here we go. Here
we go.
So we got one out, runners on first base. Bottom of the fourth. Strike one. We're having a conference out here on players. Dee Grant keeping the books. Keeps pretty tight rein on all the players out there. Shattern's going to study a little defense. Talking strategies. They're all coming over now.
You got it.
Batter's out. We're back to playing ball here.
Jeff, that's not your mistake, Jeff.
That brings up number 25, Tyler Lunter.
Two outs. Bottom of the fourth. New batter. Strike one. Sandhills has a runner on first base. Two outs. It's a line shot out there, and they take him off at second base. JC's having a busy night tonight. Second baseman right there. Makes another play, him and A.J. Grant. Pull up a good one. They need to get pumped up. They need to bring some bats. Need some base runners. We've got a tie game of zero. Big defense. Well, we start the top of the fifth inning. The score is 0-0. Top of five. First batter up. Going to be Louis Brezina.
Leading off will be number three, Louis Brezina.
Louis at bottom of the order. First batter up for the inning. Checks his sign. He fouls one off. No play. Good hustle out there by the
left fielder and third baseman. Shortstop was in there.
Come on, AJ, let's go, bud.
Veteran has no outs, runner on first base. Louis got good wheels.
That's it.
Fouls another one off. He's protecting the plate. Saturn advanced to second base. No outs. Top of the order is up. AJ Graham. Hits a good line shot to second base. Picks him off there. Louis advances to third. A nice hit by A.J. Grant. Next batter up will be Spencer Parrish. He's the number two batter. Shattern has one out. Runner on third base, no outs. No score. One out. No score. Runner on third base. Top of the fifth. There's a bunt. Veteran has a runner on third base, Louis Brazina. One out, no run. He fouls it off.
Win the battle, win the battle. Dig that back foot in.
Got one ball and two strikes. Struck him out. Next batter up, Jake McLean. Shattern has two outs, a runner on third base. Base running is going to be very important right here. If that ball gets by, one run could win this game. Jake fouls one off to right field, but he gets good meat on it. Two balls and one strike. It's a tough shot to short. He can't handle it. Shattern scores. Shattern scores. Jake McLean picks a prime time to get a base hit right there. Hard shot to shortstop, and he couldn't quite handle it. Conference up there on the mound. Next batter up. Casey Kuhn. Switches bats. Chattern has a score of 1-0. Two out. Runner on first. He fouls it off. She's got a 1-1. We take timeout.
Hey, scoring on a double. Scoring on a
Chattern's
double.
Chattern's got runner on first base. Casey Coon fouls it off again. Pitch.
Come on, Case Gunnell.
Another high pitch. Full count, 3-2. Fouls it off. He stays ahead of him. Casey's staying on top of him. It's a hard shot out there to right field. Left field, runners advance. Jake McLean on second base. Nice shot over there by Casey Coonel. Line shot left field. And everybody's going again. Everybody advances to second and third on a wild pitch. Up to the bat is the number 5 batter, Jeremiah Callahan, number 35. Had a bug there. Here we go, we're coming in, and he scores. He scores. Here comes Casey Coon again. There's two. A little bit of ball handling. Good, smart base running. Chattern goes up 3-0. And we take a timeout. We got to get our infield back in line, get some composure. Ryan Grant coaches first base. Sandhills regroups. Everybody stays the same on defense. Two outs. The count to Jeremiah Callahan is 2 balls. And he rips one down left field. No good. Foul ball. Strike one.
Come on, JC. Back him up.
strike. Big swing there. Big swing. It's a full count. Strikes out. That's all right. He hustles out of there. Chattering goes up. So, we start at the bottom of the fifth. Chattering's up. 3-0. Louis Brezina's on the mound. No defensive changes for Chattering. Everybody stays on their game. Catcher down here is Riley Nemeth. He's been doing a great job. Well, right now, it's Coach Parrish warming him up. Louis Brezina's back on the mound. He's throwing good, hard strikes. I don't know how many strikeouts he's had, but I'm going to say he's had 10 or 11 of them so far tonight. So we start at the bottom of the fifth inning. Chattering up, 3-0. Those two balls. Two balls, one strike. And he strikes. Second one, big swing. Louis on top then. Ball. 3-2. Full count. Louis got to come to it. Gets a big hit to Louis. He chucks it over. Nice play. And Chattering deep ends the first batter. One out. Beautiful night for baseball. Temperature's just right. No rain. Thought we had some storms moving in, but they passed over. We're having some discussions of the order again. Coach in the out. We have one out, bottom of the fifth, second batter. No runners on base. Fake bunt. Defense comes in. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Louis on top.
Come on,
Gets by him. 2-2. Here we go. 2-2, one out. 3-2, full count.
Gotta come to you.
He struck him out, left him standing. Saturn goes around the horn. So Louis stays on top and retires the second batter. Two outs. Bottom of the fifth. He fouls it off. It's a bunt, foul ball. Good hustle by the batter. It's a 2-2 pitch, two outs. Three and two. Shot gets by second base. Sandhills has a runner on first base. Two outs. Big swing right there. We'll have a little contest there. Strike two. One ball and two strikes. He goes 2-2. The blooper out the second after the pitcher again. He takes it home. Louis having a busy night. He ain't pitching, he's catching the ball. We'll do a little fielding right there. Let's go. Who's first batter up going to be? Riley Nemeth. Change in the order. First up. Top of the sixth, Riley Nemeth pop flies out. The top of the sixth. The first batter up. Second batter up is going to be Casey Downs. Strike one, takes a big swing. Gets a shot to second base, one out. Casey Downs gets a line shot to second base. Sandhills makes the defense. Next batter up. And Mike Sandstrom. Second batter, Shadron has one out.
Get ready in there, Mike. Mike, you gotta get ready in there. Go.
One and one. Two strikes, big swing. Counts two and two, two outs. Top of the sixth.
Oh, hit.
We got a full count. Got to come to him. He fouls it off, protects the plate.
Good shot, Mike. You all right?
Boy, if he connects with that rip, it's going to go.
Go, choke up again now. Come to ball four, be out. Go, quick hand, Mike. Let's go. You're ready, Mike.
Well, Mike Sandstrom's a base runner on first base. Let's walk down there. Shattern has a base runner on first. Two outs. Next batter up, Louis Brezina. Fouls it off. Protects the plate well.
Hey, one, two, three. That's four and a double. Go, Louis. Back shoulder out. Cowboy.
Three needs to get a hit here. High. Ball one. He's safe. Good arm on that catcher. He comes right up fire.
Come on, Louis.
He strikes him out.
So Sand Hills retires the inning. Top of the sixth. This is the last bats for Sand Hills. We go into the bottom of the sixth, 3-0, Shadron leading. No change in the defense. Shortstop, second base is the same. First base, Casey Kula.
You don't come up from outfield and come into the job.
Right field, Jake McClain.
Oh, you didn't have to tell him
nothing. Center, Spencer Parrish. Left field is Casey Downs. On the mound, Louis Brezina. Behind the plate, Riley Neiman. Going into his sixth inning tonight. He's been throwing good heat tonight. He fouls it off. Fouls another one out. Got two strikes. Louis on top. A little blooper there. Louis Brezina handles another one. So Shadron will go around the horn. First batter up, first batter down. One out. Shadron's two outs away from advancing to the fifth round of the state tournament, which will be the championship game. He throws a strike. It's a bunt. Louis handles him. First base. Round the horn again. There's two outs. They're one out away from going to the championship game. Two balls, one strike. Had me moving there. Sorry, folks. That ball was close. Fouls another one off. It's a 2-2 count. Ooh, he's one strike away from putting him out. Fouls it off. Heads up. All right, you're ready.
Batter's got to protect the plate. It's up in the air. It's a fair ball. It touched the ground, touched the player. Fair ball. So, Sandhills has a runner on first base. Two outs. Pitch gets by, runner advances to second base. Coach Parrish comes out, settling down a little bit. He's talking the whole time. Takes a timeout, gets his pitcher under. Under calmness, one ball, two outs. And he rips one right there. Casey Kuhnel makes the snag. The game's over. They're going to the championship right there. Great snag by Casey Kuhnel on first base. The Shattern advances to the championship game, 3-0. Sandhills will go. We could see him again. Good night from the line.